Hey guys, what's up? Archer here, and today I have sort of a different kind of video for you guys today. And instead of a gameplay or a tutorial, it's going to be a public service announcement. And for the past few, or maybe 2-3 weeks, I've been uploading mainly Rust content. Now, if you were a pretty overactive subscriber, which is okay, you might have gone through my past videos and see that I've played games such as Ace of Spades, Splinter Cell, Garry's Mod, and all that good stuff. But what I primarily am trying to get at is, I don't want to be a channel primarily restricted to Rust, much like how the Yogscast is restricted to Minecraft. So, what I want to do for you guys is, make a straw poll and see what you guys as the subscribers want me to do. Now, I have basically 4 choices that came off the top of my head that I made the straw poll for, which I'll show a picture of, which you might already see because I'm going to throw it into the beginning of the video. The first 3 choices are Arma 2. This will mainly be like Escape from Chernarus or Escape from Takistan gameplays, where basically it can be maybe an hour and a half run split into maybe 4 videos. And it's honestly a lot of fun. And a friend of mine and I, Michael77, were in a TeamSpeak, and maybe even others who join us. We do gameplays all the time, and we've even had subscribers join us, primarily one being Brando, or the subscriber name is Crash and Slayer. We've had him join us on a couple Escape from Chernarus scenarios as well. Another one is Arma 3, maybe tutorials for that, since it's still a new game, maybe some sniping tutorials that aren't as common, and maybe some more detailed stuff, or maybe just some simple gameplays. DayZ, that's kind of iffy. I'm not sure about getting DayZ yet, although that will be happening, although not in the near future. It depends on the content that is released for it soon, and there'll be maybe tutorials and gameplays for that. Or if you have others, you could specify it in the comment section for this video, and we can go from there. Or, you know, if you want more Rust, I'll record more Rust, and I'll find stuff to record for that. And even after this video, I still have one more video to release on Rust that I have had recorded for a while. Basically, you know, if you're watching this, awesome, you get a little heads up. It's going to be a video on the Rust admin tools, like the Uberbow and the Uber Hatchet. So, hopefully, if you guys have been liking my videos, you know, that's good. I mean, I've gotten a lot of criticism for my videos, which I do appreciate. However, there's a difference between constructive criticism and bad criticism. Saying my videos are like, not so much bad, but pointing out the flaws in them. Like, oh, this and that, oh, how do you get the little white dot in the video? It was an external program with, it was like external crosshair. So, I mean, from that, oh, you can call me hacker. I mean, people call me hacker all the time in my Project Nexus videos, because I'm openly using a hacked client just to show you guys what's going on in the Project Nexus videos. Now, however, the people who are giving me constructive criticism and pointing out my mistakes, such as, I guess in my full armor walkthrough, I said something like, this times this equals 927, when it was reality, it's 275 or something like that. And that's a huge, huge mistake. However, you know, it's a good mistake to point out. I may have just fumbled my words up or something. But anyways, like I said, I'll post the straw poll in the description below. If you have any other game ideas that you want me to do, I'll look into it, and I will maybe do tutorials for it, or maybe just gameplays for it. Like I said, I don't want to be restricted to Rust. So, that being said, thank you guys so much for watching, and yeah, Rust video is going to be coming out soon, so probably within the next day or so, probably tomorrow. And today is February 23rd, 4:43 p.m. This is the recording time. Just in case you're watching this video like a month from now, I'm like, oh, where's the Rust video tomorrow? I mean, trust me, there's going to be someone. So yeah, this is Archer, and I am signing out.